People get tripped.
Really?
Yeah. Want to walk up and down a few times?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. That happens, then...
I'll have the thermal on you.
All right, good.
Maybe you can get it to trip you.
Yeah. Steve had the idea to, why don't you walk up and down the stairs, see if anything happens.
Nothing, huh?
Nope.
Now, do you want to try it, inviting it to interact with you?
Sure.
And trip you?
I bet you can't trip me. That was just me.
What happened there, Dave?
Huh?
Come on, are we supposed to do a real experiment here? There's something tripping you if you're tripping on the way up on your own.
At one point, I kind of tripped myself. I know it was me, but of course, that has to happen when, there's a claim that a little girl trips you.
The ghost could be like, I don't have to trip him. He's jacked himself up. People get embarrassed when they trip, especially if there's people around, people watching him, if people share a laugh at him or whatever. They may blame it on the ghost, knowing that this place is supposedly haunted. So that could be something that's happening here.
Come on, trip me.
Trips himself going up the stairs.